Man, I'm just sitting out here, man, thinking about Dubai. I live in the moment and I have no fears, except for gargoyles. And those don't really count because I got them approved. That's an approved fear. That's a fear that kind of known, like gargoyles are really scary, like types of statues. You ever even been to Dubai, man?
Here he is, boom, the king of the hour, King Kong himself, the McConster.
How are you doing? How was your day? I got my name tag right here. How about yours? Showed up. In the old days, they used to call it the camera obscura, the modern camera. That's what we're shooting this on right here, coming to you live and in vibes. Being in the moment, you must have no fears. I do not have fears, except for gargoyles. And I actually got that checked. And the truth of the matter is that I already got that checked out. Checked out with my therapist. That's okay. Everything's gravy. We're still cooking Thanksgiving dinner. We're all afraid. We're all... Who do we have? We have each other. And we have the grace of God. The Almighty, the powerful, me to you, the connection between us, the vibrations, if you will. I'm talking about gas. Hard candy scares the shit out of me, actually. The one in the wrapper. We used to look up to the stars and wonder why. Now we're just sitting here, not in Dubai, but wishing we were. You know. If I was saving a woman from an ambulance, of course I'd be there, I'd be in the moment, I'd be helping her. But there'd still be part of me thinking about Dubai. Just wouldn't be in Dubai. Just wouldn't be there on the beach in Dubai playing my bongos. I've never 100% been to Dubai. I've with my body, physically. But I'd say a part of me is in Dubai every day.